My dear brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. It gives me great pleasure to address you today in the construction site of Masjid Nurul Haram. Alhamdulillah. The reason I'm talking to you today is to clarify something, since we are approaching the end of Ramadan. And inshallah, the next thing we are going to be celebrating is Eid. I just want to clarify how we are going to decide on Eid, because at the beginning of Ramadan, I had to filter lots of emails for a very long time. Alhamdulillah, for 1400 years, the ulamas have followed the original sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam: fast when you see the moon and stop your fast when you see the moon. Very simple. With time, this has evolved, with sighting of the moon being done by visual aids, and most recently, there has been the method of calculation being talked about. But as you know, Masjid Nurul Haram is one of the pioneer organizations that has put the Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'at Aqeedah on the horizon in the GTA. And we stick to Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam strongly. So we follow sighting of the moon. Now, within sighting of the moon, local moon sighting, global moon sighting. The issue with global moon sighting is, if we sight the moon here in the GTA and we announce Eid, well, if you are following an organization that is global moon sighting, then you have organizations in the West that are affiliated with them. What's going to happen to them? Because when you are praying Maghrib here, they are still praying Asr over there. You have already declared Eid, so are they going to be getting the news for Eid at Asr time, when we know that the sunnah is you have to step outside after Maghrib, look for the moon, and then you announce Eid? So that doesn't work. For that reason, we choose local moon sighting. Now, local sighting of the moon doesn't mean only here in Toronto. A local sighting within a certain boundary. And for that, we work with the Hilal Committee of Toronto. The Hilal Committee of Toronto has defined the boundary in such a way that we can get information within 2 hours of Maghrib finishing, so that we can make a final decision before Salatul Isha. Think about it. If you have to know that Ramadan is starting, like it was the last time, at 11:15 at night, when Salatul Isha was prayed at 9:30, how do you organize Taraweeh? So therefore, local moon sighting works. You know before Salatul Isha, you can pray your Taraweeh if you have to. And if it is Eid, then you don't pray Taraweeh. For that reason, my dear brothers, I felt the obligation to come to you to explain to you that us at Masjid Nurul Haram, we follow local moon sighting. And for that, we work with the Hilal Committee of Toronto. MashaAllah, the Hilal Committee of Toronto has 80 organizations affiliated with it. Therefore, this is not just a small group. It has existed for over 20 years here in Canada, originally established by Maana Khalil, and it still follows local sighting of the moon. We are proud to do this. We are proud to honor the Sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We will continue to fast when we see the moon, and we will stop the fast when we see the moon in that local boundaries. Jazakumullah khair. I hope this gives assurance to everybody. You will feel at peace now, knowing what we follow and how we follow. Insha'Allah, we will all be praying Eid. We will see you for Eid Mubarak ahead of time. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.